here in Loíza.
The community for me is like an extension of my studio.
The activity that I have here is to invite people from my community, my friends and family. Those neighbors dressed in a costume, like ancestors that came from the past to be with us, celebrating. Africa, ancestry. It's a very important ingredient of our identity. Here in Puerto Rico, of course, you know.
Es el único pueblo en Puerto Rico fundado por personas de la raza negra. Pero nunca nadie me habló del continente africano. Como afrodescendiente que soy, no importa cómo la gente lo tome, pero España no puede ser mi madre patria. Mi madre patria es África.
You have this space where everybody who wants could come and say something, you know, and communicate.